No!
It's spelled the public school!
No! Hey, how's it going? Want to be my best friend? Cool. Let's do it forever. Yeah, man, we're going to be best friends.
Yeah.
That was so funny.
What's your name?
Oh, I forgot to tell you. My name's Eddie. What's your name?
Alex.
Oh, cool.
I wish my name was Alex.
Oh, you have the same class as me? Oh, this is Mr. Dumbdale's class. So much fun. Science. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Hello, class. My name is Mr. Youngdale. Why are your guys' seats backwards?
Oh.
There you go.
Oh.
Welcome to middle school.
Yes.
Yes. Today we're going to learn the mysteries of the universe. Yes. So, before we look at Aristotle and Plato and all those really smart guys that you're going to learn about, I need you guys to turn in your homework.
Oh, yes. I did it.
You did your homework. Excellent. Oh, you're going to be a great student. What's your name?
My name is Eddie.
Eddie. Excellent.
Hello.
Thank you.
How am I? It's my first day. I didn't do homework. It's my first day. I don't have anything.
He doesn't have any homework. No, you have to.
I came here from home.
Oh, my God. How does this going to work?
What?
Hey. You need to turn your homework in. This is the first day of school. I don't put up with this.
I know. It's the first day. I don't have homework.
No, it's the first day.
There's no way
for homework.
You can't assign me.
No, you had homework over the summer, didn't you? Homework. That's rule number one. Homework.
No.
You must have left your homework in your locker or something.
No,
Everybody brings homework to their school like Eddie.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Why can't you be good like Eddie?
We can go to the bathroom, bud.
Me too.
This bathroom is so dirty.
What are you doing here, man?
What do you mean? Dude, we're best friends. We go everywhere.
This is a bathroom. Dude, we're not girls, man.
What? Dude, you're my best friend. That hurt. I don't have any other friends, man.
Obviously.
Man, it's dirty.
What is that?
I'm hungry.
How are you gonna eat in the bathroom, man?
It's cool, man. 5 second rule, it's all good.
You have to in a puddle, man. You can't do that.
Yes, man.
Wait,
you hear somebody crying? Are you crying in there?
No.
You need help?
Just go away, get out of my life! Go away!
You need help.
You don't understand!
What happened?
You breath, damn it, you broke up with me.
Sounds really bad.
Okay.
Hey, man, it's okay.
Get out!
Maybe that's why he was crying. Where am I gonna get some toilet paper? It's all over me.
Just wash your hands.
Maybe I should just.
Hey.
Go away. He doesn't want you
here. Mad at you.
It's just us two.
What's up, man?
I'm not a toilet paper.
Need paper, man. I got the paper. So, man, what you need? Two squares.
Meet school.
Welcome to that!